is Johnny.
Let my people go.
Why so serious?
Live long and prosper.
Restless.
Movie going was one of mine and Larry's favorite pastimes because it was inexpensive. We could walk to a theater downtown and we could afford a 50 cent movie. And so we did a lot of that. It became very near and dear to our hearts. Many, many years later, we were given the opportunity to build our own theater.
In 1914, Jordan High School was built in the heart of Sandy, Utah, and was the proud home of the Beat Diggers for over 80 years. As the student population swelled, the historic building aged. And in 1996, when a new high school was built to replace it, city officials called on businessman Larry H. Miller, who thought he saw an opportunity.
The mayor of Sandy was getting ready to decide what should happen on the campus of Jordan High School. He came to Larry and he said, "Larry, we really would like you to buy that land and do something with it." So Larry said, What could we do? We had not been in the movie business then, but he got his people together and talked about what should go on that property, and it turned out that it would make a wonderful theater complex.
The words came to me at that time really strongly that if you build it, they will come. And I said to Gail, I know it sounds like something out of the movie, and I says, but I can't even talk about it and tell people about the experience because the line was already used, you know. But Jordan Commons is an extension of that.
In 1997, construction began on a community complex that would include an office tower, restaurants, parking, and of course, the first location of Larry H. Miller Megaplex Theaters. From the time Gail and Larry broke ground to the time the doors of the Megaplex at Jordan Commons opened on November 5th, 1999, they learned the ins and outs of running a world-class theater.
And they got quite a ways into it, and Larry said, "Wonder how you get movies." He thought you could just call up and say, "I've got a movie theater, send me some movies." But you can't do that.
I'm sure there were those who thought my dad was crazy to get into the theater business, but I think my dad's reputation speaks for itself. Anything he did was absolutely top notch. And within a few months, we started fielding calls from people around the country in the industry saying, "Hey, we're opening a new theater. Do you mind if we send our people out and have you guys train them?" Because we quickly established a reputation for ourselves as being a premium theater complex.
Since opening Jordan Commons in 1999, Megaplex Theaters has expanded by building and renovating several state-of-the-art facilities across northern Utah. The acquisition of another theater chain increased our reach from Logan to Cedar City to St. George. And our first theater in Mesquite, Nevada. This expansion has made it possible to reach the landmark of bringing world-class entertainment to over 100 million guests while providing jobs and strengthening the economy everywhere we go.
We are about creating jobs in our communities, and we want to do that as many and as often as we can to make the places where we live and work and play better places to be.
Millions of people have come through this building and have had their first date, their opportunities to share wonderful cinema with their kids and their families. We've had engagements take place here. We've had people who have been depressed and sad and just needed to escape for a couple hours. And that's the magic of cinema.
Larry had a vision to create a single theater at Jordan Commons. What came out of that one theater is now a nationally recognized and a respected group of theaters that extend from Logan to the north all the way to St. George and one in Nevada. And it's a theater group that is known for service, for innovation, for the quality of the people that work and support it every day.
Movie theaters have changed from the time Larry and I started going to movies in downtown Salt Lake City, where you'd walk in and your feet would stick to the floor, the seats would squeak as you sat down, you couldn't see the movie because someone in front of you was a little taller than you were. I think we've improved a lot over the years in what we offer moviegoers, and I'm very proud of that.
Now, with nearly 200 world-class auditoriums featuring IMAX, Dolby Atmos, laser projection, heated luxury recliners, D-Box and luxury D-Box seats, 100% digital projection and audio, and legendary guest service. Megaplex Theatres has redefined the movie-going experience. It's what we call the Megaplex difference.
We're honoring some of the other dreams that he would have had if he were still here with us, and that he'd be smiling today knowing that we nailed it in its highest and best use.
We hope that as you come to these theaters that you will enjoy your time here, that you will maybe think of me and Larry as we sat in the theaters and enjoy your time together.
It's been an amazing 20-year journey, and we look forward to the next 20 years of movie magic at the Larry H. Miller Megaplex Theaters.